scholarships yet?
Whoa, what scholarships?
Yeah, Washington University is giving away 2 scholarships. 1 in academics and 1 in athletics.
And I am going to win because I am this school's top athlete.
Oh yeah? Well, you're going to have a little bit of competition from the captain of the swim team. Clyde! Good to see you, pal. Give me some flipper.
Like 11:30, I think, something like that. And we've just watched Sea Lion High, which was better than I remember.
It's very good. I very much enjoyed it, and there was a huge fat walrus.
It was great. Yeah, we did Manta and we did Mako, which I wasn't a fan of, purely because I liked roller coasters with shoulder restraints. But yeah, we're gonna do the shark encounter now, because sharks. And then, not entirely sure what we're going to do after that, but we'll see. Chewing the back of my shoe, which was quite fun, once I realised what it was actually doing. Yeah, so I think we're gonna go wander and then go see the bubble show, because bubbles.
Bubbles, a visual wonder of our natural world. The very sight of them floating gracefully through the air brings smiles and happiness to children and grown-ups alike. And here at SeaWorld, they even bring playfulness and fun to our animals as well.
Thank you.
vocal. All the dolphins can make a wide variety of clicks, sounds, and whistles utilizing that globe on top of their head. Now Diego here happens to be our resident chatterbox. So if we can lower the music down just a little bit, let's hear what he has to say today.
Yeah.